This art form is vividly brought out in